Hi guys, Winnie here. Today we're going to draw a cute alarm clock. So let's get started. To draw this alarm clock, we're going to first start by drawing a circle. Now that you have your circle drawn, let's bring it to life. So I'm going to basically come in here and draw another circle inside so I can give my alarm clock a border. So I'm just going to slowly try my best to go all the way around this and follow my outside circle. It's always going to look a little bit more horrible because the outside circle is so perfect. But that's okay. We don't need this alarm clock to be too perfect. Okay, so I'm going to go all the way. And yay, we did it. Okay, so now that you have a little border all around, let's come in here. Let's find this center right here. So we're going to find the center of this circle, say about right here. And I'm going to give myself a point, and I'm just going to make this circle a little bit bigger. So this will be 12 o'clock, and I'm going to come straight down right here and give myself another circle for 6 o'clock. And let's find the center right, let's say about right here for 9, and go right across for 3. Okay, so now that you have these points in, let's kind of imagine a center. So about right here is going to be our center. And in this area right here, I'm going to draw a small heart. So about right here. So this is where the hands of the clock is going to come from. Okay, so a little heart right in the center. From there, let's come up here. We're going to start to draw some details. So we know this is our, everything is going to be, this is our center. So I'm going to draw a top button right here. And it's going to be nicely centered. And from there, let's come to the side and we're going to draw two angle lines about right here. And from there, I'm going to draw another angle line. So this is going to be the bell part. So about, let's see, that much. And then I'm just going to fill it in with this dome for our bell. Okay, so now to try to do that on the other side. So I'm going to bring this point, drag it all the way across, about right there. So let's see, about right there. And drag another point. So about right there, I'm going to do the same thing, another two. And I'm going to come right here, say about right there, and draw an angle line. So it won't be perfect, and that's totally fine. Let's see here. So then we draw a dome, so it's about the same length. And let's draw our dome. I'm going to attempt to draw this dome. Let's see, we're not too off, right? That's pretty good. Okay, so we have our two bells in. Now let's bring in, let's see, what can we do here first? Okay, now let's come in here and we're going to draw 10 and 11 o'clock. So just give yourself little lines right here. So just nicely space it out. And so 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So just space it out as best as you can. There. Okay, now let's bring this alarm clock to life. So in this area right here, I'm just going to put in a circle. Nice big circle. And same thing on this side. Okay, so then let's make them draw some cute eyes. So two small circles inside for highlights and a curved line at the bottom and shade in the top. And the lines at the bottom. So same thing on this side. Now that the eyes are in, let's come in the center right here and give it a sweet smile. So just a little curve and cap it off. So now let's draw the hands of the clock. So right here, I'm just gonna make it, let's see, I'm gonna point it right to 10 and then draw an arrow. So this is the short hand. And then we're gonna go, let's say 10, 10. So we're gonna go all the way over here and make that one longer. And now to draw the legs of this alarm clock. So about right here, I'm just gonna draw a little circle for the legs. So over here, same thing. And go all the way around. And if you want, you can come up here and then just draw very lightly curves, two curves around each bell right here to make it look like it's on, it's ringing. Oh, and I almost forgot. Let's come up here and draw a little curve on top of each eye to anchor the eyes. So there, hope you guys love this cute alarm clock and inspires you to draw it too. Thanks so much for watching. If you loved it, please give me a thumbs up and share it. And remember to subscribe so you won't miss any new Draw So Cute videos. See you later.